punch. You could say this is a sci-fi one guy. So you can even try that, can you see? Kick, go, left, punch, bang, bah. Not a Wesley. This is a terrible So I'm keeping it focused then so I don't injure him. But remember, his head's gone back, I'll tend to lengthen. When you make this, don't go down with that. You keep that where it is. That way.
That's okay.
Don't get mistaken with forearm smashes. This is a forearm smash. It's not too bad, is it?
Looks great.
Bang, bang. Oh, I'm going to kick some stick. But actually, he didn't.
Yeah.
As soon as this starts to come to point, it happens. That's a terrible feeling, isn't it? So, chin and imp is the same. Don't get like this. These are like forearm smashes. Just get point to the elbow. Point to the elbow. And will tell you the big difference there. So you might say, well, what are they used for? He swings a punch at your head. Bang, bang, bang. Yeah. They're like setups. He swings. Cover. Empty. Yes? Okay, we go.
See your rack end. But actually, practically, you may prefer an empty into the, yeah. That brings the head forward.
I'd suggest getting that hand up. Because, you know, you've got anything wrong here. This isn't like a sophisticated walk. This is a smashing technique. Smash. 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 Yeah? Okay, so using an empty to block. Palm it. Drive an empty. Uraken. Kyakuzuki. And so it's palm. Drive an empty. Uraken. Kyakuzuki. My God. Palm, drive, empty, drive. Okay,
first.
1, 2, swings again. 1, 2, yeah. Get that easy.
Simon.
Just a minute. Yes?
Yes.
Right, I'd say the best way, apart from getting out of the way of them, is choosing your looking first. Yeah? So from here, choosing. Yeah? Now, from this posture, you can almost like driving them over.
Yes.
Yeah? So, all around. Once you've got that level, you can start to apply. Sorry, be careful, man, because using your legs here, it's very easy to dislocate that shoulder. Yeah? So, chin over, grab it into the deck, chuck this against that hip, keeping it tight, then use that. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk